up here.
We gotta get to the princess!
First.
Wait a minute, listen! They're raping the princess right now!
God.
He's keeping her prisoner!
Pardon me. There's $2 in here. The hell am I supposed to do?
What? That just seems silly.
Oh, not you. What did that accomplish? Hold on, I gotta get a spring and a light bulb. What am I supposed to be doing here? That's what you get for being in the way. I can't stop it. I can't stop it from hitting the jumping on the bed.
Shit.
Now what? Well, this is pretty interesting. Still can't get up there. Oh, now I'm going up there, okay. Is this like a ladder? Okay. Indiana Jones! Bad three-toed sloth. Stuck? Need some help?
Princess Kitty, how badly did they rape you? I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
In other words, it's locked.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He's a tyrant.
He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room. Hey, let us up! Buddy.
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Charm time? Show your boobies, Kenny.
Well, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah. Those are some big old bitties. Man, oh, man.
They are?
Good job. Princess gone wild. Double D buddy powers.
Princess gone wild. Double D buddy powers. All right, then.
Dumbass, we're waiting for you to go up the ladder.
Hold on. I got Jimmy's garage key. Wooden cross guard. Deflect 10% more damage when you block. That's nice. Oh. Can I switch buddies again? Sorry, I just like butters. Butter, buddy, butter. Better as a buddy. Butter. Buddy. But. Farting time?
Dibs on hitting that gong!
Oh, have to hit a gong? Okay. Hey, what off clouds? Roid Rat, awesome. Got Chim Pokemon. I should have farted on that thing. I can't believe I just said that. Oh crap, that was too fast.
That was pretty good.
Mm-hmm. That was pretty damn easy. What did that accomplish? Bow and arrow patch. Oh wait. I wanted to hit this. What? Ooh. We gotta fight that rat? Cool! He's just break his entire house. Awesome. Oh, that's a door out going that way. Getting too close, told you about that. Let's go up and fight Mother Rat. Can we go up there? Oh, I don't know. I want to go up there and fight that thing. Their bodies, though. No idea. We have solved.
You've nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill
stuff.
Your... And fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your...
Oh, God. I shouldn't
step
be laughing.
Now and fulfill your... Step forward now and fulfill your...
Destiny.
Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard. The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you. Fine, you want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Alrighty then. Have at thee. Oh boy.
Set him up and knock him down.
They got little charm things, little bells on them. We'll do the lightning bolt. in the middle, so maybe both of these get damaged.
Fuck him up!
Oh, instead it got hit. Is he down already? Oh, that was just a rat. Okay, I thought Jimmy was down. I'm like, that'd be quick. I want to take care of these things first. Squish!
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
No! We woke you up. Can I? Wait. I'm back up. I was gonna try to wake me up with a potion. Alright, let's take a small one. Sugar packet. That sounded more like a drink. Wow, 2099 points. Crap. These rocks go fast.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Maybe while burning like that, he can't use his song. Would make sense. Squash.
Close your eyes. No more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Man,
this will be my greatest performance. Wow, what a terrific card.
Brown note.
Muse, guide my arrow true.
Damn!
Wow, what a terrific
He's out of breath! Get him!
What? What the hell happened? My mana's gone. Alright. Well, I need health. A lot of it. Alright, so I'm out of magic. Club of Smiting, do thy thing.
Is that all you got?
No, I got one more.
Get him.
I got him. Okay, you need a large one as well.
I shall smite thee.
I shall smite thee. Well, we're chipping away at him. Mana potion? Or PP something. Okay.
You think you're better than me?
Okay, until you see the gas and then left click.
All the world's a stage, and it's time you got the hook.
Nice. Take this, stun target.
You want a piece of it?
I feel so bad beating on him. I'm like only crippling him more. Oh my god. Now, do we have a potion where we can get PP back? Health potion, mana potion.
Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do.
Power potion.
I could use some goddamn poontang right now.
Might not be enough, but I want to finish. I want to use those up. That's enough for one. He is on the run. Well, he's not running, actually. He's on something. On drugs. It's on crack. Take another one. Out of anyone, I feel bad for beating the crap out of him. He's not even fighting back anymore because he's stunned. I feel so bad. He's completely doomed.
Nate. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Set him up.
Set up an Oh my god.
The stick is ours!
Yay! Game over. Credits roll. I know we're like probably not even halfway on with the game. It's the One Ring. What goodies does he have, I wonder? Crutch of Weakness. Aw. Numbing Strike. Weakens target's attack. Triple Hard Hit. Hits for extra damage strong against armor. Triple Hit. Weapon hits 3 times strong against shields. Yeah, baby. I think we're gonna use this. Oh wait, I thought I had all this stuff. You know what's set... It said all that stuff. Now it's only saying one. Hmm. Disappointing. Bartender stash. Greased up and ready for twirling. I guess we'll keep our current weapon. Inept at its intended function, a fraction bulb. Elvish short bulb. Oh, it's level 3 though. Much faster than the famous Elvish longbow, but crappier in most other ways. Yeah, we'll keep our missile slowing. By the way... Hold on. No. I wanted to modify, or unequip actually. Modify a dish. That one's pretty good. I'm gonna take that. Wood elf armor. Ideal for prancing around the forest with your fairy friends. Heal 20 hit points each turn while using a bow. But you have to use a bow. It's 8 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Well, that does that too, and I don't use the bow all the time. I need to de-equip some of this stuff. Hold on. This is what we're wearing. So each attack leeches 10 hit points. Heal 5 hit points each turn in combat. Yeah, but each attack leeches 10 hit points. Now, I wonder if that's each round when you attack, or like for each hit, like when you hit twice. Melee attacking enemies take up to 10 damage. Okay. I'll just keep like that. Druid gloves and wood elf gloves. Gain defense up at start. Regain 25 extra hit points. That's for that. And then adds 3 armor, bow attacks, range. That's really for if you like. Ranged attacks. I'm gonna keep that. I don't use the range that often. Now we get to look around and loot stuff. It's a video game. Shadow of the Cyclopsis. I guess we have that video game already.
Find his running shoes. Just kidding.
Good one. What elf cap? A whole bunch of potion things. Totally interrupted that. What elf cap? Dude, seriously? Adds one armor. Shit, it's not as good. Alright. It resumes when we're done. Break the computer. Cool poster of dragons. Look, we break his,
Swine Shagger?
Swine Shagger?
Oh, you dirty wench! That smarts! You swine shagger!
He's standing there just waiting for us to talk to him. You're not important as you think you are. Hold on, what's this? Oh, that's going out. Duh. Oh, hi.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind.
Mm-hmm. I think we got one room we didn't go in yet. Was this inn ever safe for our kind? Oh, I can't go in that room. Alright, guess we're done after all.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag?
Stop calling me that.
The stick of truth is back where it belongs.
For a minute.
Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Thought
welcome
I really was
to
a member.
KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
Raise your eyebrows at us. We didn't curse you out. This can't be it, though. New quest, it's late. So here's the stick. Return him. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Nope, screw you guys, home. I remember being able to talk to the cat before. We can't call Timmy? Damn.
It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Sorry, a kid cursed at you. Break your stuff anyway. Amazing how quickly they replace all these lamps and such.
There you are! We've been looking all over for you! Do you know how late it is? You are grounded!
You told me to go out and make friends. Now I'm grounded.
Now I want you to go to bed and think about what you've done.
Wow. Go to bed. That's funny, we can get to it like that. They locked me in? You jerks. I'll show you. I'll whack this thing until the Earth spins out of orbit. I guess we're going to bed. Well, sleepy good, guys.
Good night, little man.
I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
Yeah, huh? Uh-oh. Defense array! Well, this isn't medieval stuff. Unless it's a magical ray of smiting. Oh! Get Kevin Stolle.